This is a 1 minute summary for HYDRA, hypergradient data relevance analysis for interpreting deep neural networks. In this paper, we are interested in explaining how training data affect the decisions of neural networks. To evaluate the contribution of training data, we assign a weight, epsilon, to every training data point. We then look at this total derivative that tells us how test loss may change if the data weight is slightly changed. However, this total derivative can be difficult to evaluate because any change in the data weight can affect the SJT trajectory, potentially leading to a completely different local minimum. We compute this total derivative using the hypergradient technique. We also provide a fast approximation algorithm with theoretical upper bound for the approximation error. In the experiment, we show that HYDRA outperforms influence functions in identifying data points with noisy labels.